camp day two. Here with a short recap of what we saw, what we learned, key players who stand out. What did you see?
I saw some good play from Dwayne Haskins, Colt McCoy, Case Keenum. That's going to be a good quarterback competition, that three-way competition. Adrian Peterson looked good. Dominique Rogers, Camardi made some good plays. Josh Norman had the pick, so that stood out. What about you?
Yeah, some of the guys kind of under the radar. Here's Sims out of Kansas, a short receiver. Wearing number 15, watch out for him. He's going to make this team. Also, Terry McLaurin, Haskins running mate in Ohio State. Explosive, shifty, he does everything well. He's going to be a guy that's going to contribute tremendously for the team. And one thing I also noticed was the new inside linebacker tandem, Sean Deion Hamilton and John Bostic. Bostic's calling the plays, who's replacing Mason Foster, and is doing an excellent job. The defense is flying all over the place. Secondary is making plays. The defense is definitely going to be the strength of this team, but the biggest caution right now is the offensive line, especially the left side of the offensive line. Chase Roullier is going to be out for a little while. They haven't disclosed what happened, but you know, he's recovering from surgery. Wes Martin, who's talented, but he's a rookie, and also the Trent holdout, as we all know. So that's going to be something we're going to have to look for going down in the future, because a lot of teams are going to load up on our left side until that changes.
Right, they know that's a weakness, so you know they're going to run right there. I would piggyback off of Terry McLaurin, who, you know, he has familiarity with Haskins at Ohio State, so look for him to be sort of that safety net for the Redskins, especially if Haskins comes out and starts out the game week one. So.
Yeah. Also, look for on defense, Jimmy Moreland, the 7th-round draft pick out of James Madison. He's feisty, he's tough, he competes every down. He's going to make this team, too, and he's going to add a swagger to that secondary that it doesn't have or needs to replace after DJ Swearinger is gone. So also look out for Jimmy Moreland as well. Anything else you want to see?
I just noticed, like, the attitude with the team is different. It's more positive. You know, it's been some down years, but they're looking to turn things around. So look for the Redskins to compete in the NFC East. But, yeah, day two training camp, man.
That's our recap here, 1340 Fox Sports.